If the American people re-elect President Trump in November, that election will be presumptively invalid as well. That's chairmanship on this floor, saying if the American people re-elect President Trump this November, that election will be presumptively invalid as well. So they still don't accept the American voters' last decision. Heads, we win. Tails, you cheated.